Good afternoon. We're glad you've joined us. We begin locally with a body found at Boulder Creek Elementary School this morning. Authorities are calling it a suspicious death, and classes have been called off for the day while they investigate. We get the details now from Action News reporter Phil Gomez, who joins us on the phone from Boulder Creek. Phil.
Well, good afternoon, Dale. Good afternoon, everyone. Yeah, I'm on the campus right now where police investigators are going through a balcony area and downstairs area where the body was discovered. It was discovered on campus by a school custodian and teacher early this morning before classes began. Classes have been canceled for the day. And what we know about this individual is that he's a white male in his 30s. They also discovered his truck. That's about all we know right now. Police do know his identity, but they're not releasing it as they continue to work the case and try to get a hold of his family. Joining me right now is Dan Campos with the Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office. And Dan, you're treating this as a homicide. Can you just tell us why?
Well, it's a suspicious death. We have a body here on campus for some unknown reason. A teacher discovered it this morning at 7:30. It apparently wasn't here yesterday afternoon. And until we learn otherwise, we will treat this as a homicide.
Now, there's yellow tape all over the area here. And what is it that you're looking for to, you know, when you have yellow tape all over the area?
Well, situations like this will start wide. We'll consider it a crime scene. We're looking for any kind of evidence that might be associated to the decedent.
Now, do you know where this individual might be from?
We know, but we're not prepared to talk about that right now.
Out of the area, though?
Yes,
Okay. That was Dan Campos with the Santa Cruz County Sheriff's Office. Now, classes have been canceled. Notes have gone out to parents. And tomorrow there will be counselors on campus to help anyone who has problems. So the police are going to be here for a while, maybe 3 o'clock this afternoon, maybe later. Until then, back to you in the studio.